the songs you pick for a record, the songs that'll be on my new record coming out, it's the songs that when you play it live, you really see people react to it in a great way. It's when you play a lot of shows, you tend to, or at least I feel like I can read a crowd pretty good if they actually really like a song.